Alright, so I took the yogurt and I put it in the vegetables. I took half the vegetables over here with some cheese for the kiddos and the wife because they don't like curry very much. And we're getting ready to eat. That's pretty much it. You can let it cook for 2 or 3 minutes more if you want to. It just depends, but it's a very good dish for a side or for a meal.